What is the best advice you've ever received?
Son. I'm 50 years old. And I'm still trying to figure out how to adult.
It's gonna be okay. Just take it one step at a time. And you'll get where you need to be. And always ask for help when you need it.
Anything can be fixed. As long as you're honest about it.
I keep going back to that. Especially when I'm concerned about not adulting the right way. Like making sure I get things on time or remembered that email and such. After my divorce, my dental hygienist told me, living well is the best revenge. Always be polite. It cost you only breath, and can buy you as much as your life.
Never tie your shoelaces whilst in a revolving door.
Never lend money to anyone.
Not sure this is the best, but it's what's coming to mind and it's specifically work-related.
Due to a bizarre set of circumstances at one point in my career, I was a junior nobody reporting to a senior executive. He would bring me to meetings when he knew they were going to require grunt work that would end up at my desk anyway, and he thought it would be best for me to get the info I needed directly instead of him relaying it later or filtering it through middle managers on his team. So I ended up in meetings with people way above my level. I asked if there was anything I should do to make sure I didn't step out of line, and he told me, pay attention to how people introduce themselves, whether they do so by function, what they do, or their title. Guess which are easier to work with and generally more competent. With a few exceptions. I found this to be very true over the decade that followed. The cover-up is always worse than the misdeed. It's not about how hard you hit. It's about how hard you can get hit and keep moving forward.
Be decisive. The road of life is paved with flat squirrels who couldn't make a decision.
You can't bullshit a bullshitter. If you can't have what you want, change what you want.
Kimchi ain't toothpaste, buster. If you tell someone a secret, it's no longer a secret.
My mom always told me, a relationship won't make you happy if you're not.
You won't find true happiness until you've found it on your own.
I've always remembered it and it served me well.
Don't chase someone if you really want them to come back.
Keep moving forward. That Meet the Robinsons quote got me through some of the hardest moments in my life. When everything felt like it's hopeless and dark and shit.
Even until now.
It's a life motto.
Thanks.
Disney heart.
Don't assume.
Well, the one that made me feel nice was my friend in a relationship telling forever single me that if you are not happy without a relationship, you won't be happy in one. Made me feel like I wasn't missing out.
If you ever go somewhere and get a horrible feeling of dread or uneasiness,
or something feels wrong,
then trust it.
And GTFO.
Never be ashamed of how you earn your living, as long as it's legal.
You can't always control what happens, but you can control how you react to it.
And that's what will make the most difference.
You can't go back and change the beginning, but you can start where you are and change the ending.
To be honest, now that I've stumbled upon this post, I realized that I have never received an advice that I consider super helpful or I still latch on to up to this day.
Is this normal?
Kids grow up so damn fast.
Be there as much as you can.
The best revenge is success.
Dry your head before ass.
Trust your intuition.
So many people nowadays will do things to not seem rude.
But when you get that feeling,
just get out.
Don't evaluate your life when tired.
Administrators come and administrators go.
But the staff are consistent.
Said to me by my former administrator boss when I was complaining to
him about his replacement.
It has helped me stay in place when I've had terrible administrator bosses.
Some terrible administrators and some just terrible people.
Along those lines, my dad used to say that they promote people to their level of incompetency, and that seems to hold true where I work as well for the non-administrative supervisors. Always tell the truth. It's too much effort to keep up with lies. You are your own worst enemy. 1. From my father. Don't wake up at my age and have to go to work in the morning. Work hard in your youth to set up an easier life for yourself. 2. From my grandfather. English literal translation. If your left hand donates money, the right hand shouldn't know about it. Donating should be a good deed for a good cause, not for personal gain or acquiring kudos or credit from others. Better to come in the sink than to sink in the cum. 2 in the pink, 1 in the stink. Send nudes. I think it was more of an order, though. Floor it. Choose your fight instead. PF fighting them all. Ease is often a greater threat to progress than hardship. Run. Acceptance is the answer to all of my problems today. Do everything with purpose. No one knows how valuable something is until they lose it. Don't be an idiot. Changed my life. Don't marry the first man who asks. Just because you don't think anyone else will love and want to marry you. Never take a sleeping pill and a laxative at the same time. Don't take people for granted, because you never know if they'll be there the next day.